The Aransas Pass Fire Department is investigating a Sunday afternoon mobile home fire. Officials say around 3:30 yesterday, an abandoned mobile home and two vehicles caught fire at FM 2725 near County Road 2192. That's not far from the Moose Lodge in Aransas Pass. It didn't take long for crews to put the flames out, but there's no word on the cause just yet.